We were here today at Globsyn Crystals for our SIP Excellence Award. This basically facilitates the excellent work done in our internship period. It's a long process wherein from a batch of 170 students, 30 are shortlisted by the internal faculties and 30 people, they have to submit an executive summary, and from that 9 of us were shortlisted today to present our SIP report to the external mentors.
I've done my internship in Shree Equipment Finance and I was nominated for the best SIP award, and we 9 had to present in front of the corporates in Globsyn Crystals.
Globsyn Business School has recognized the hard work that we did during our summer internship. I did my summer internship from Shree Equipment Finance Limited and the topic was training and development.
I've been the first runners-up. I thank Globsyn Business School for this opportunity. And my summer internship was at Tribo Hotel, where my topic was market penetration for Tribo Hotels in the South Kolkata region.
I feel immense pleasure to announce that I bagged the first prize for SIP award in Globsyn Business School. The SIP company given to me was Kellogg India Private Limited, and my topic was on brand display and semiotics.
So the students have put in efforts which they really should put as an MBA graduates. We really like the way students have put their effort in completing their SIP.
The students are really very good. The knowledge they do impart in this entire session was really, they do have done a lot of brainstorming, and the data which they have presented is really good.
It was an excellent initiative from the Globsyn Business School to have this SIP awards, which is something very unique as far as the industry and the academy is concerned. This will definitely be a treasure for both the corporates and also for the students, because it's an in-depth analysis where the corporates are sitting, discussing with them, having a question and answer session, whereby what are the issues which need to be prioritized, what are the issues which need to be resolved from the corporate perspective, and also with the inputs of those students who have done the project in that particular corporate.
Something very different. It was an experiential learning apart from just classroom learning, which Globsyn is providing us. So it was a great experience.
I am very thankful to Globsyn Business School for giving us the opportunity to present the hard work in front of all the corporate eminents. And we have learned a lot during this presentation.